Why, hello there. Weather anchor Elizabeth Perassi with you here on this Tuesday evening with your latest weather update. Now, everyone knows October has been very warm and very dry, above average. So let's compare it to September. September saw 20 days above average, a high of 91 degrees. October, 24 days above average. So that means 1 week or 7 days total. We're not above the average of 64 degrees. We did see a high of 84, a little bit cooler though than September with a low of 30 degrees. We can thank La Nina though for these very warm and very dry temperatures as we head into November. Currently it's 54 degrees in Fort Collins. We do have a breeze coming out of the northeast, partly cloudy skies, and we're gonna see those clouds continue tonight. If you're headed out to Sundance for your two-stepping Tuesday, 9 o'clock, we're gonna see temperatures at 50 degrees, cooling down to those mid 40s as the clouds increase tonight. Overall though, across the state, we're gonna see Fort Collins. Those clouds are keeping us warm tonight. 41 degrees, 39 degrees in Denver, 40 along the I-25 corridor, the southern portion. Out on Eastern Plains, 40 in Lamar, 40 degrees in Burlington as well. Then as we head towards the mountains, that's where it gets cooler, below the freezing mark in Vail, Gunnison, Telluride, and in Alamosa for your Tuesday overnight lows. I was wrong about my snow prediction. We will not have any snow in the forecast for Wednesday, November 2nd. Some clouds in the morning, and then by lunchtime, we're going to see gusts around 17 miles per hour. Cool temperatures in those mid-50s, but by the afternoon, the sun will be out and shining. 58 degrees for a clear and calm, very pleasant Wednesday afternoon for you. Looking across the state of Colorado, Wednesday is going to show temperatures with highs at or above average. As you know, 63 in Fort Collins, and we've got 60s along the I-25 corridor, 66 in Pueblo. Colorado Springs, you're a little bit cooler, 59 degrees. Warmer on the Eastern Plains, 70 degrees in Lamar. So you can thank La Nina. The warm ocean temperatures are keeping the land temperatures warm as well. Now Saturday we have a home football game at Hughes Stadium, and the good news is great tailgating weather for this football game. A mixture of sun and clouds at the 1:30 kickoff, and then we're going to see partly cloudy skies by the fourth quarter, temperatures in the 60s. So you will want to grab maybe a light jacket. Overall though, going to be a very pleasant afternoon. So go cheer on our Ram football team. But the best news is daylight saving times ends this Sunday. That means Rams, set your clocks back 1 hour as we fall back and enjoy this extra hour of sleep. I know I sure am, and speaking of sleep, I'm gonna go catch up on mine. See you next week.